There's a guy, one guy, Denis Coderre. He's a Rob Ford style of politician, and we all have to team up to stop him. He has personal ambitions, and frankly, he is at the edge of succeeding. So my job tonight is try to convince you to vote for Projet Montréal, which is the only team that can stop him.
Ferrandez says that in the past 4 years, Coderre has been prolific with tweets about the Habs, puppet shows, Céline Dion, but not with issues that matter.